becomes the neat threat. Ozzy Rules is really driving with Jockey Eddie Mascara going AC Lucy and really cracking the bat. Wunderhaus, a strong closer, is in fourth. Mascara may have overdone it. Ozzy Rules bolted outside. Kaputnik wins.
Yes! Golly, Uncle Gus, two baskets in a row.
They're called ringers, Beotis.
Do you mind?
Sorry, Flapjack, old pal.
Hey, Flapjack, I see you.
Can I just have my shoe, Beotis?
Here.
Beotis!
Never fear, Uncle Gus.
I know first aid.
Physician, heal thyself.
No,
Gus, don't!
You might bend it. This is footwear, not a toy. Oh, hi, Gwenny.
Hi, Flapjack. I brought you some sugar lumps.
Did somebody mention sugar lumps?
Just what you need, Beotis. More calories.
Yeah, Beotis. Flapjack, will you give me a ride?
I'm sorry, Gwenny. Gus is my owner, and he's the only one who ever rides me.
Right.
Which, explains my long history of chronic back problems.
Okay, okay. We all know I'm a little heavy. That's not news.
A thousand pardons. Ali is merely pursuing American dream of obscene wealth by delivering morning newspaper.
Morning newspaper? It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
Correction, please. Actual time is 2:03. Would tubby gentleman be interested in more reliable timepiece? Or perhaps lanky quadruped would like to purchase one-of-a-kind lucky horseshoe?
Lucky horseshoe? Hey, wait a minute. This is mine. You just picked that up off the ground over there. Nice try, Ali.
Alas, an educated consumer.
It's wrestling, you idiot.
Oh, look, everyone. Derby champion Wrecking Ball will race all challengers for $1 million purse.
$1 million purse? $1 million purse!
It must have a very fancy clasp.
Flapjack, you are going to run in that race.
My
trusty steed with overbite is experienced racehorse?
Well, no.
Overbite?
But he could be. Look at that muscle tone.
Ow! Forget it, Gus. I wouldn't stand a chance against all those thoroughbreds.
But Flapjack, aren't you a thoroughbred?
You obviously never met Mama.
Come on, Flapjack. Think of all that money!
Think of that purse. Won't you please run, Flapjack? For me?
No.
For me?
You must be kidding.
For me? Oh, buddy.
Oh, all right. But if I win, I want to be put out of stuff.
Deal.
Race on over to Tumble Downs. Thoroughbred racing, video gaming, shadow casting, family bond. And hey, fillies, Tuesday night is ladies' night in the fabulous Stirrup Lounge. It's win, place, and a great show. Tumble Downs.
Oh, come on. You can jump higher than that.
Stick Corporation.
Dude, you're not going to believe this.
I know. A blue hedgehog in shoes. Can you believe that shit?
No. There's a bunch of dead guys walking around eating people.
$110.
That much? Oh, what a blow to my already diminutive sense of self-esteem.
$112.
Curse my family history of heavy thighs and buttocks.
Let's go on a zombie hunt.
Where the hell are we going to
The object is to ride the horse, not kill
it. Okay, so I'm a tad chunky.
I was going to say fat, but why quibble? The point is, you're much too chunky to ride in this race.
So, what do I do? Find a lighter jockey?
No offense, but for this horse, to even have a chance, you'd have to find a jockey who was lighter than air.
No offense. Gee, thanks.
Lighter than air.
Welcome to the Tumble Down, ladies and gentlemen, and children of begging. We are nearly ready to
buy a gun. Besides,
isn't
it
exciting?
Ali is quivering.
So am I. Oh, you're always quivering, Beotis. You're fat.
I happen to have a glandular problem.
Ooh, ice cream! Look! Here comes Flapjack.
sometimes. In fact, come on, Tommy.
Come back! sounded like someone calling my name.
But only after surprise entry from Jack in the meantime, through his rider.
Through my rider? He popped, for goodness sake.
Oh, that's what it is.
It's okay to laugh, Jack. You could have won.
But I could have been a millionaire.
I'm afraid that I didn't notice.
You'll probably get your picture in the paper.
It's okay. Hey, where is the paper?
Yeah, really.
Seems like everybody's getting rich but you, Gus.
Here's what you need, Uncle Gus. A lucky horse!
Okay, here you go. So long.